Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
Nevada Highway Patrol is conducting an accident investigation into a two-vehicle crash that occurred Saturday night on Highway 160 between Oxbow and Basin Avenue. The vehicle versus motorcycle crash resulted in two patients being airlifted to a Las Vegas trauma center in Las Vegas. Two Mercy Air helicopters landed on the roadway. Traffic was shut down in both directions during the patient care and accident investigation. Witnesses say that the male and female on the motorcycle were traveling southbound on the highway when the sedan attempted to make a left-hand turn onto Yellowhand Avenue. The motorcycle reportedly struck the right-hand side of the vehicle, according to a witness on scene. The rider and passenger were ejected from that bike. Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue, Knight County Sheriff's Office deputies, Knight County Sheriff's Office auxiliary units were all dispatched to the scene.